forearm kicked him. Yeah. And that's what counts.
They don't get out there quick anymore.
I know.
Dance with Tony and Heather. Come on, give me a second dog.
Well, when you get over there, let me know.
Well, yeah.
You having fun?
It'll be classic. Well, yeah, really. Maybe kick around while you're young enough to have a good time. Then worry about the commission games.
I am. I'm very much into the fact that I want to live whatever I want to live before that. Because, you know, when you have them, you have to put it all towards them.
Yeah.
You know, and I'm a little too selfish at this point to do that.
A lot of people are doing it later. It's very common, though.
It seems to me it's just a little more healthy for the kids.
I think it might be because you're more settled down and you're not worried about running all the time. You're a little more mentally prepared for everything.
Exactly.
That's the good part.
Took my